You can clear your stuffy nose or blocked nose in just 2 seconds with this natural remedy. When the weather changes or when the humidity changes, that's when we get the stuffy nose. We can't breathe properly. That also gives headaches. When the temperature changes, it can trigger the membranes inside your nose to swell up and cause the blocked nose. The two home remedies that I'm going to show you are very effective in relieving your nasal congestion, and you can breathe easily. It also relieves your headache as well. You need to do both the remedies. One is external application and the other remedy is for internal consumption. Herbal steam inhalation is the oldest home remedy to release the congestion. When you do it right with the right herbs, it clears your nasal and respiratory passages. The warm, moist air is effective in loosening the mucus in the nasal passages, throat and lungs. All you need to do is boil 2 to 3 glasses of water. When it comes to your rolling boil, add a teaspoon of turmeric powder. Inhaling the turmeric vapor relieves your inflamed, swollen blood vessels in your nasal passages. Boil it just for 30 seconds and close it with a lid so that the steam won't escape. Right before you start inhaling, add a few drops of eucalyptus oil. This clears the sinus congestion. Eucalyptus inhalation is a very effective remedy to relieve cold, headaches, and also sinus infections. You can also use tea tree oil, which reduces inflammation. If you want, I'll give you the links for the essential oils below this video. You need to take deep inhalations. Right after inhaling the steam for a couple of seconds, you'll feel a great relief. Do the steam inhalation for 2 minutes. And for curing your congestion and infection, we need to strengthen your immunity. I'll show you a wonderful Ayurvedic drink for that. Take 2 to 3 garlic cloves, remove the skin and chop them up, and leave it for 10 minutes before using it. This 10-minute garlic rule maximizes the benefits. It increases the compound called allicin in the garlic. Now boil a glass of water with this garlic. Add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder and a pinch of black pepper as well. This is your natural anti-inflammatory and antibacterial drink. Turmeric's antiviral benefits are doubled when it's combined with black pepper. Boil this drink until the water reduces to 1/2 cup. Filter this water, and when it cools down a little bit to your drinkable temperature, add a teaspoon of raw honey to this. Raw, unpasteurized honey contains live enzymes, which is great in treating your cold and flu symptoms. You need to have this drink at night. This will relieve your congestion, and you can breathe easily while sleeping. You won't wake up in the middle of the night with a blocked nose. I do hope you try these remedies for your congested nose. I personally find that both these remedies are very effective in clearing the blocked nose. And why not share this video with your loved ones? They will benefit from it too. You can stay in touch with me by subscribing to my channel. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.